Yes. I knew you were coming.
How did you know I would be coming?
You called me and said, "Hey, I'm coming.
Let me tell you why you're here. And why should you know why I'm here? You are here because you have to make a choice, and that choice will affect you in the future, because if you do not make a choice right now, then you will either forget or lose your loved one in the third episode. Perhaps I'm here to make a choice. Perhaps I'm here because I like taking strolls. Perhaps I'm here because I like to listen to some ugly-ass man in a hood sweatshirt play the crap guitar.
Let me tell you why you're here.
You just told me why I'm here.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
What are you doing in my house?
What?
Peace, 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney.
Now you're just being a jackass.
Are you a rapist?
Yes. No. No.
Sound kind of hesitant there.
That's because I thought you asked if I was a ninja.
You look a lot like Michael Jackson.
Let me tell you why you're here.
You just told me why I'm here.
No, I didn't.
Whoa. Deja vu.
What is it, Neo?
I can't leave yet. I have to see the Oracle.
Now?
It's my last chance.
Okay. Get in the Chevy. Eggs.
Why'd you say eggs, Waffles?
Because when I say eggs, the viewers will think it's part of the plot. But it's really not.
Cupcakes.
Would you do me a favor, get that lemonade out of the oven, please?
Oh, okay.
Lemonade? How do you like it, honey?
They're lopsided.
A lot.
You want some ass cold lemonade?
I...
A lot of ice cold lemonade?
I guess. Yeah, I'll have a glass.
It's very cold. I must warn you. Would you like a seat, honey?
Thank you.
Care for some candy?
I have one question to ask you.
What is that?
Why am I here?
Well, honey, you should know that there's an evil war going on, and you're the chosen one, so you're gonna have to fight Mr. Sith.
Don't you mean Smith?
No, this is real Jedi ass shit we're talking here.
Oh.
Yes.
Does he have a lightsaber?
No. Well, you don't exactly know. Nobody's lived to figure out. Well, you know, those lightsabers are so strong and heated that they just cut that through. And you never see them coming from behind. Well, I think you're off.
Well then, I'm off.
Thank you.
Mr. Anderson, why is it at you? Persist.
I persist because the Oracle told me to. There is no Oracle.
There is no Oracle.
Hey, man, I got this.
Hey, man, I got this.
Why does he repeat things delayed?
Sorry, he's a new guy.
Sorry, he's the new guy.
What are you doing here?
Mr. Anderson, I see you have stolen the kittens.
Mr. Anderson,
oh!
I didn't steal your cat.
It is not a cat.
It is not a cat.
It is a kitten.
Oh, screw that!